You're watching Kingman.
This is Shovel Cheese Animations.
Angry foot.
Previously on Shadow Kill Sonic. Each.
Deep what Shadow?
Swiss wall.
What?
Sonic.
Pleasure to welcome the real and banish the fake. No big mouth, that whole cake.
This is the final episode. So enjoy.
Wait, you saw that video already?
I want your body.
Let's see if you can imitate this.
Apologize.
So, son, do you like the videos? Yes. But don't think this changes everything. Remember, you left me and my mom. Yes, I don't forget about that. Well, good if you like the video. Well, because there's another, one. Oh, seriously? Seriously. Okay, here's the video.
Alien Smash!
At your mercy, you'll bend your knee again. No running from the truth. Nah. As much as we pretend that it ain't what it is, then it hits CNN. Apologies to my fans and my closest friends for letting you down. I won't take you down this road again. Most of you now saying whatever. Here we go again. Vlogs, radio, and television all going in. I laugh to keep from crying through all of the embarrassment. I gotta say, you fucking haters is hilarious. How dare you sit right there and act as if you holier than thou? Point your finger now at me looking down. Same clown that would tweet picking at my wedding on the same Twitter page disrespecting. Wait a second. Never mind my imperfections. This is a fact. Remember that no mistake's too great to recover and bounce back. And when they push you down, you got to get back. And when they push you down, you got to get back. Just come and brush the dirt off your jersey, then go for the cup or the trophy of the ring champion, no matter what. Cause when you got the belt in the ring, people would was taking pictures, look around. Yeah, yeah, soon yeah. As you fall down, all the haters pass the judgment. Flies out me a shoulder. Some dumb shit, disappointed everybody I know. Try not to hold that against me though. My road to redemption has no GPS, so guess that time must be invested for this to be manifested. Yes, it's hard living life in the spotlight, trying to dodge the haters same time as the cop light. The Bible say let he without sin cast a stone first. The sinner or the one who judged him, who was wrong first? Yeah, he go to work, never done no drugs up until the fed. He just drink his liquor, touch his kids, beat his wife instead. Different seals, my shortcomings hit the media. Thanks to TMZ, the AJC, and Wikipedia. See the stairway to heaven while stepping down Jacob's ladder. My good outweigh the bad, God, ain't that what really matter? Nope. And matter of fact, I'm wrong, but after that, the good I done in your hood, shit, it overshadowed that. Yeah, the world laughing at me for the moment, but it gonna be your turn for what's over with. Even if you so legit that you get a house with a dog and a picket fence, the people would get in, but when they turn on you, remember this. When they push you down, you got to get back up. And when they push you down, you got to get just a hero. Brush the dirt off your jersey, then go for the cup or the trophy or the ring, champion no matter what. Cause when you got the belt in the ring, people with you popping bottles, taking pictures, look around. Yeah, yeah, as soon as you fall down, all the haters pass the judgment. Just a hood nigga, I ain't never had shit. Just a bad attitude and a bad bitch. Duffel bag.